Hi guys, this is Dinil Rahul. Welcome to my channel. How are you all? So guys, after a long time, it's raining in Bangalore. So you can see the breeze. Wow. So I thought to eat idli sambar, hot, you know, sambar idli. So that's why I'm going to Chennai, from Bangalore to Chennai for idli sambar. So on the way, there is a place, Ambur, guys. I think people who are from south, they know Ambur biryani. It's a very famous for Ambur biryani. It's a completely different style, not like, you know, like Hyderabadi style, otherwise local style. It's a Tamil Nadu style Ambur biryani. So we'll get Ambur also. So we'll have Ambur biryani. From there, I'll go to Chennai. By evening, I think 6:30 to 7 o'clock, I'll reach Chennai. Once if I reach Chennai, I'll take a rest. Next day morning, we'll try idli sambar there. Then again, we'll come back to Bangalore. I think we reached that, you know, Ambur biryani. Ambur biryani, yes. We came to Ambur, guys. I'll show you, it's a very famous for Ambur dum biryani. So finally we came to Ambur. So you can see natkoli biryani and mutton biryani, they have both, I think. Ordered chicken biryani, Ambur chicken biryani and chicken 65 kebab. So finally you can see
the katrikai, kaita.
So you can see Ambur chicken biryani and chicken 65. It's a very famous, guys. It's a completely Tamil Nadu style. Yummy. They give this brinjal curry and this salad also. So yeah. Okay. Wait.
Great.
Super. Thank you, bye. Gravy. It's a country chicken gravy. First, I got 3 pieces, 1 egg piece and 2 chest pieces. So first, I'll take this natkoli, country chicken gravy. Yes, country chicken. The lemon, squeeze it. Squeeze on the chicken pieces also. Onion kebab also. Ambur biryani, next level. But proper time again, guys. It's next level. I'll try this, you know, chicken 65 or chicken kebab. This is really damn good. I'll ask them recipe. Next time I'll try this. Super. If anybody is traveling from Bangalore to Chennai, exactly for, you know, like for Ambur, just 2-3 kilometers before only you get this, you know, restaurant Star Ambur Biryani. Visit once and try. It's really damn good Ambur biryani here. By evening I will reach Chennai. I'll take rest. Tomorrow morning I'll wake up. I'll look for, you know, there are a few places I went for Italy. Wow. Ambur biryani. So soft. Finally, I'm done with Ambur biryani. Trust me, it's really damn good. So soft. So finally done. I'll show you this place. You can see Star Ambur Biryani. Exactly before, I think 2 kilometers before Ambur, you'll get this place. So first, it's raining. Oof. Ah, it's raining super. So good morning, guys. Just now done check out. So yesterday night I slept here only in this hotel. So from here we are going to have idli sambar in Chennai. I'll tell you the shop name, Murugan Idli Shop. It's a very famous guy in in Chennai. It's a completely, you know, like a South Indian pure vegetarian restaurant. So you'll get all kind of idli, dosa, all breakfast, and even lunch also you'll get from there. It's a very, very famous in Chennai, in T Nagar branch. There is Murugan Bhai. Murugan, here only, here. Murugan.
Your destination is on the left.
Left, yes, you can see here Murugan Idli. So you can see it's a Murugan Idli shop. So finally we came to the Murugan Idli, Murugan shop. Almost a day, 24 hours from Bangalore to Chennai for idli sambar. So you can see now, South Indian style, you can see. Yes,
sir. What
are you doing? Dosa?
Yes.
Yeah. So finally, I got idli and dosa. Here. Sambar. Yeah. Sambar. Yeah. Okay. Thank you. So finally I got masala dosa, idli, sambar, it's a peanut chutney. And I think it's a mint chutney. It is coconut chutney. No, this is coconut chutney. This is peanut chutney. Sambar. This is again sambar chutney. This is some powder they will eat in, you know, like South India. You can see idli, sambar, some powder, coconut chutney. Coconut chutney, mint chutney, a groundnut chutney, sambar, and this is some, I don't know the chutney name, and masala dosa in Murugan Idli shop, Chennai. Let me try first this idli. So soft. First with this coconut chutney. so soft. Now, let's down the chutney. Super. Now, with mint chutney.
Hey,
this is really damn good. No, it's a coriander, not mint. This is ginger, sorry, garlic chutney. So finally, with sambar. Wow, it's damn good, this sambar. I really loved a lot this sambar, chane sambar. Ek water bottle. Really damn good, guys. Morgan idli in Chennai. Somebody's pretty planned to come Chennai. It is so soft. Morgan idli. It's really damn good. Sambar and idli. Wow. Seriously, Chennai is really worth it. Now I feel it's really worth to coming, you know, like Bangalore to Chennai for this idli sambar. Wow. Let me try this dosa. Chutney. So soft. It's really worth. I feel like to have a little bit more, but if I eat more dosa, I'll sleep. So I can't. I'm very happy, guys. I'm really happy. So finally we had idli sambar in Chennai. Trust me, guys, again I'm telling you, if you are planning to come Chennai without missing visit this place, Murugan Idli Shop. It's really damn good, but I felt price little bit more, except that taste, everything damn good. So now I have to leave Bangalore. I don't want to take rest. Immediately I leave Bangalore now. So yesterday afternoon I started from Bangalore to Chennai for this idli sambar. Now done, I'm leaving to Bengaluru. So bye bye, guys, take care. Bye bye T Nagar, bye bye Anna Salai, bye bye Murugan shop, sorry Murugan idli shop. Next time I'll come. Bye bye.